To inspire, to test, and to recruit, Lockheed Martin kicked off a National Engineers Week with a robotics competition between nearly a dozen local high schools.
West News' Dave McDaniel dropped by to take in the teamwork firsthand and look at the path it paves for so many futures.
3, 2, 1, begin!
Day one of celebrating Engineering Week at Lockheed Martin Orlando.
30 seconds, last 30 seconds.
Teams of high school students who have high interest in science, technology, engineering, and math taking on some Harry Potter-inspired challenges with their robots.
It really is a team effort. You come over here, a good amount of the team members are actually plotting a solution to the task they need to complete. Then over here, they run the robot to make sure they have a successful conclusion to that task. And when it comes to engineering and success, it is a team effort.
These students here are our future.
Lockheed is hoping to not only inspire, but recruit.
The nation really needs engineers, and we really want to help that in our local communities.
It gives students access to see where an engineering career or an engineering education will get them.
A Lake Nona teacher stressed the team aspect of the competition.
12 men walked on the moon. It took 2 million people to get them there.
The students are all in on an engineering future.
Just the creation aspect of engineering, being able to build something from nothing.
You could go from like military stuff like Lockheed Martin to like the medical field too.
I would say that if you like hands-on things, that it's a great career to consider and to be a part of.
For engineers, it is about daring to dream.
Trying something, getting a result you didn't expect, and then learning from that and saying, you know, eureka, and then moving on from there.
And learning as you go. In Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.